Logarithms, evaluate logs. To evaluate a log, we're going to make the equation equal x and convert to an exponent. So let's take a look at example one. In example one, we have log base 4 to the 64, so we're going to make that equal to x. And now we're going to write it as an exponent. So we're going to have 4 to the x equal to 64. Now we want to have the same basis, so let's break that down into prime factorization. 4 is 2 squared, so we have 2 times x equal to 64. Well, 64 is divisible by 2, which would give us 32. That's divisible by 2, which would give us 16. That's divisible by 2, which would give us 8. Divide that by 2, we get 4. Divide that by 2, and we get 2. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 2s, so that's going to be equal to 2 to the 6th power. Now we can drop our bases and set them equal to each other. So we have 2x equal to 6, divide by 2, and x will equal 6 divided by 2, which should be 3. So that's our solution for our first one. In example 2, when we evaluate this, again, I want to make this equal to x. So now putting it in an exponential form, we're going to have 3 to the x equal to 1 over 81. Let's go ahead and bring that 81 up. So we have 3 to the x equal to 81 to the negative 1 power. Now we need to break our 81 down. So 81 is divisible by 3, which would give us 27. Divide that by 3, which would give us 9. Divide 9 by 3, we would get 3. So we're going to get 3 to the 4th power. So we have 3 to the x equal 3 to the 4th times negative 1. So dropping my base, I get x equal to 4 times negative 1. So x equals negative 4.